motivation to get points, or there's no points in this game. So, say for example, you have A2, you have D cases.
No, no, no.
It's, because it really looks complicated.
Complicated. So the very classification, which is a symmetric classification. It's very complicated. Only in this case, it's impossible to prove even that proof is tricky in sense. So, so that is because the symmetric classification is not tricky. You know.
Yeah, but this is.
So you started to now the school is stuff, so then you know very well.
What is interesting here? This Poisson algebra, which are invariants of the system, and then you have this fundamental equations of movement and so on, written in different way because the different objects are there, different observables. All these functions are observables. Yes,
there are some ideas if some dynamics can appear in this degenerate structures, or this is just a statics, as you say.
You mean
does it make sense to consider some Hamiltonian systems associated with it?
Yeah, yes, of course. Yeah, mm-hmm. It has sense because if you write that in the tangent bundle, relativism tangent bundle. So you might write an equation, differential equation, linear differential, first order differential equations, but implicit. I mean, the right hand side might be double or triple. So for example, like that, if you have then of course trajectories. That at each point you have, say, three vectors. So the trajectories might be different. I mean, and then you solve. So some trajectories are tangent to that. Some are passing through. And that, of course, has sense. But the structure of that, we check this on some surfaces, on spheres, and so on. That is possible. But if dimension, if this is complicated set, then it's more complicated. But of course, this is possible to solve and find the trajectories, the phase curves.
To make one remark related with the question by Dima, it is related with the consideration of slow fast Hamiltonian systems, where slow manifold is always symplectic with respect to the restriction of the Euler symplectic form. But there are some points of where there are singularity of projection on the slow submanifold, so slow not on the base. And near this point, we can consider singular symplectic form near this point of folds of cusps and so on, more degenerate singularity. Yeah, thank you.